in our healthy back segment, some Pilates exercises that really work the entire core area. Let's begin. Thinking about keeping your back nice and straight, zip up those abs, really pull in your tummy, there. Now lengthen one of the legs straight out, and with the opposite arm, the other arm stretches forward, and now lift up and in your tummy. That's it, hold your tummy in. This is working the erector spinae muscles that line your spine that keep your back healthy. Lift that leg, come on, lift it up, and release. Let's go to the opposite, the leg lifts up, the opposite arm. Hold it up, that's it. Zip up those abs so everything's pulling up and in. Nothing droops, nothing sags.
You do is touch and lift, touch and lift. Good, is your back straight? Is your tummy in? Sit and pull it back in. Stretch it out, oh man. Can you feel it in your hips, your thighs, your buttocks? I love this stretch.
Down
and push yourself all the way up to cobra. Open up the chest. Curl your toes under, push yourself up to downward facing dog. Oh, doesn't that feel great? Your legs. I love the stretch. And slowly bend your knees, jump to the center. Come all the way up, exhale. Great. Go get your shoes on, get ready for fat burners.
These exercises really work, but you have to do them with me, and they're easy. You can do them. It's just a matter of getting through them, and then you know you're going to get rid of that extra inch around your thigh. So let's get started. Lie on your side. Ready, up, two, and down. Two, and lift, two, and down. Two. Right now we're working on the outer thigh right here. Good. Take it up. Good. And down. Just relax the upper part of the body. You're welcome to lay yourself all the way down like this, wherever you feel most comfortable. I like to be upright so I can talk to you. Ready, take it up, two, and down, two. These are all great exercises for those saddlebags that we hate. And lift, two, and down, two. Now hold it up, little lifts. Keep it up, that's it. Now right now you should think about good postures. Your back straight, abdominal muscles are tight, tuck it under. Good. Ready? Take it down and lift up. Take it down and up. This is really working the outer thigh right here. That's it. A little more hip action. Slim down those hips. Yes. Down and up. To really target tone the hip area, make sure your knee comes together here and extends back, down and up. Your abdominal muscles should be tight and you're squeezing all these muscles right here. Squeeze the buttocks, squeeze the legs. This is working the tensor fascia lata right there. Two more, down and up and down and up. Hold it up there, hold it. Extend, isometric hold, 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 hold. That's it, hold, hold. Take it down, relax, oh, rub it out, oh, I can feel that. Cross it over and let's begin inner thighs, up and down, and down. Working through the inner thigh right here, the inner knee area, make sure it's facing upward. Good, your inner knee facing towards the ceiling with that beautiful blue sky. That's it, lift and lower, and lift and lower. Notice my foot is flexed, very important on this exercise. That's it, up and down, and lift, and lower. Really feel it, good. Abdominals are tight, good. Couple more, come on, you can do it. Hold it, hold it up there. Little lifts, little pulses. Come on, little, it works. This is the best way to get rid of those jiggly inner thighs. Hold it up, that's it, hold it, hold it. Tighten it up, tighten it up. Hold it, and take it down, slowly. That's it. Okay, let's switch sides. Here we go. Let's begin with the outer thigh again. And lift and down. On this one, I do want you to point your toe a little. Point it. That's it. Think about good posture now. Good form is very important. A few with good form is better than a lot with bad form. This way, they're more effective. That's right. Keep your body upright. Smile. We're working those legs. We'll get sexy thighs. That's it. Feel as though I'm your personal trainer right in the privacy of your own home. You don't have to go anywhere. Just get in some shorts, a leotard, whatever you want to get in, and exercise with me. feel as though I'm coming into your home every day to keep you fit, get you slimmed down, lose those inches and firm up those legs. Let's go. Up and down, lift and lower, up and down. A couple more, come on, it's worth it. We're working those saddlebags, yes. Oh, I know you can feel it, so can I. We only have to do two more, one more, and hold it up. Little pulses, little pulses. That's it, extend the leg, extend the leg. Hold it out there, hold it. That's it, that's great. Keep it up, you can do it. Come on, I want to inspire you to get fit. Hold it, last time, hold it, hold it. Okay, take it down and up. These are the killer ones, I know. These are a little more advanced, but they really work on your hip, and that's the area you want to slim down. Great, and lift and lower. Remember, try to touch the knees together, extend out. Knees, extend. This really target tones those hips and thighs. Come on, this is for the lower half, the lower body. No more problem areas, we'll work on those. Two more, good. Last one. Okay, hold it up and relax. Rub it out, massage your leg a little. Oh boy, I can feel that. Let's work on the lower body. Lift and lower. This is working the inner thighs. Up and down. Up and down. That's it. Target tone those inner legs. That's the area we all have problems with. Lift and lower. That's it. Come on, really feel it. Get that leg up higher. Come on, it's worth it. No more jiggly inner thighs. Did you know even if you run and jog, you still don't target tone those inside of the legs? This is one of the best exercises that really target tones that area. We're put in a position to make the inner thighs work. Now hold it up there. Little holds, little lifts, little isometric holds. That's it, holding the muscle, holding it up there. You can do it. We only have to do a few more. That's it, good. Last one, hold it, hold it. That's it, good, 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 hold it up there. Wonderful, slowly bring it down, slowly bring it down. That's it, I want you to extend your body upward, up all the way, hold it up there. Squeeze the buttocks as you hold your body upright. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze the buttocks as much as you can. Take it down, take it down, good. One more time, take it up, squeeze the buttocks, come on, tighten up the tush, that's it. Hold it, squeezing and firming the back of your thighs. Great, extend the body, take a deep breath, up, up and down. We got one last one, get those buttocks up, come on, lift the buttocks. That's it, no more tummy tucks, we'll do them all right here through exercise. Forget about that surgery, forget about spending that money and the pain. At least this is simple, and you can do it. Yes. Up, down. Good. These are all target toning the lower half. Lift up your body. Come on. Also firming those arms. Can you feel it in the legs and arms at the same time? Got one more. That's it. Hold it up. Beautiful. Guess what? It's the easy part, the cool down. Let's begin stretching our legs. Lift up. That's it. Can you do it without arms? Come on. Hands up. Great. Look, Mom, no hands. That's it. Extend your body. Feel as though you're relaxed. Feel like you're here with me. Escape your world, all the problems that you have, and put your mind right here at exercise. That's it. This is your time. It's all for you. Slowly bring the leg down. Extend the leg. And let's switch legs. Try it with the other leg. Lift up. See if you can balance yourself. Balance is the key here. Lift, 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 up, 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 up. Hold that leg up, hold your abdominal muscles. That's it, hold it up. These are good exercises for your legs, stretches. That's wonderful. I got all these from my gymnastic days. I used to be a gymnast when I was young. And slowly bring it down, slowly extend the leg, cross both legs up, inhale up. Give yourself a good deep breath out. Now give yourself a big hand, you did great. I want you to keep stretching because I'll be right back. Spar up, don't worry, okay? Flexibility takes regularity. Let's sit up nice and tall. Let me, good, up and up. Remember to sit back. If you're a beginner, sit back, elbows back. That's it, good, push it back.
Good. That's it. You're doing lift. Reach down and lift up. That's it. Now right now your tummy should be tucked under. And try to keep your abdominal muscles real tight. That's it. Hold it and hold it. You got it. Good. That's it. Here we go. Hold. Hold. Ready, take it out, down, and up. Step, step, step. Good. The other side. Good. Again. Circle. Okay, you can do it. Beautiful. Cha-cha.